an exhaustive search for a body continues in rural Johnson County near Stanley. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson has been following this story now for 2 days. Justin, what's the latest?
Well, Jen, I just had a chance to talk to a couple of deputies. They are right there behind that gate about 10 minutes ago, one on a four-wheeler, one in a sheriff's deputy's truck. Now, they could not give me a lot more information about what they are doing out here today, but they are continuing their search for a body, a possible body that is in the wooded area that we went to yesterday. Take a look at video that we got yesterday as the sheriff's department allowed us to get a lot closer to see what was going on. Now, the property that they're looking on, it used to house the old Coleman Dye casting factory that's been long abandoned. The tip that a body is here came late Tuesday. Since then, there has been a lot of activity. In fact, a mobile command post, which I saw, I talked to the commander earlier today, with lights, and they have lights in, for there for night work as well. They began this a few days ago, clearing out the brush and then built a ramp over their tracks and pushed a new road to the building so they could get there. Now, according to the sheriff's department, they've searched the land already. They've also searched the building, even pumping water and sludge from the building's basement, then searching through that sludge looking for any clues. Now, Jana, they told me they will keep looking here until they find a body or they exhaust all possibilities. So it must be a very good tip that they got here, because they are going, again, going to exhaust all possibilities before they quit the search out here at 164th and Mission in Kansas. Reporting live, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.